So right now I have these ships under the moon. And I bought a lot of cash. 524 robux worth of cash for this episode. And so, because I'm going to make a little bit more power up on it before I come.
No, not that. Next, so. No, not next. Oh,
Yeah, this one. This is the one I was looking for. No, no, no. This one. Okay, this one has a fairy.
Okay.
this place or that. You know, that's what makes the game felt so cool and so juicy as well. Like, we can actually go through things and actually be able to see the adventure, because here we can't see the adventure. It's way too dark.
Luckily, it didn't damage my theory at all whatsoever, so that's a good thing. But I
damage things. I'm not sure if it's actually like, oh crap. We didn't sink from that? I thought we would, because he has such a tiny roll that I thought we'd get like instant damage, like 100% damage. I thought we'd try to catch up to him, but I know that my ship is way faster than me. Which is odd because he's a much smaller boat. Which would make me think that it would go, that small boat would go a lot faster, but in this game that's not the case. Which is very odd, but yeah. Anyway, we're almost there. We've been going through this thing for like 15 years, and then, yeah. So, the real flag. So, there's a death mark out there, I can see it. But it's a laggy. Yeah, I'm lagging. Totally too much, huge, massive boat. The boat is literally lagging. I'll switch over to automatic just so I can grab my own attention. There, you're not lagging that much. But it's still lagging a little bit, but then whatever. Ooh, I think I'm gonna try and play levels. I don't know how well that'll go though. Might be pretty hard. So, I'm just gonna go on the levels. This thing turns so slow. Saves my life so much. It's insane. No, I don't turn that way. Turn the other way. Okay, that works. This thing is so slow. It is slow. It is so slow. It's just so little. I will see you.